What words do you have so far?
We have ring, car, cake, pig, key, cat.
Great job. What other words are we getting? Oh, we need to find the G for frog. Oh, I think I see it. I see the G for frog. There it is. Right there. Oh, you did it. Now we need to find the E for tree. These ones are all around the same.
Ta-da!
Oh, what word is that?
Bus.
Oh my goodness, you guys are such good readers. Maybe these go together, Joshy. They're the same colors. I don't know if they go together.
Socks.
I know.
What was that? Oh, that's S. S-O.
Maybe sock.
We need another E for the tree. Let's give this to Joshy. Oh, good job, Joshy.
Sock.
S-O-C-K. Sock. Add that to the ones we know. Joshy.
Joshy, please.
Joshy. Come here.
Okay. Joshy, go to mommy.
Mommy, I spelled.
What did you spell?
Spell.
Okay, come over here. Put the E right here.
Okay.
Mikhail, great job, Debra. You're so smart.
Joshy, don't step on that.
It's okay. T-R-E-E, what's that spell? What's that spell?
Three.
You guys are so smart. Put it with the other ones.
I'm gonna put it right here. Okay.
What are you trying to spell? Mm. We should find F-O-X for fox. I see the F.
Where?
Oh, I see a couple of pieces for duck. These are a couple of pieces for a duck.
Mommy.
What do you think?
Close your eyes and put your hands together.
Oh, you're gonna surprise me? Okay. Oh, is that for fox?
Yeah.
Oh, those two go together, honey. Maybe we can find an X. Give it to Joshy. Joshy, how do you spell fox?
F-O-X.
Fox.
Esther.
Yeah. I'm looking for the D for duck. Excuse me, dearest.
That's what I mean. Oh,
these
D?
Are for a duck.
Here you go, Deborah. I mean, mommy.
Give it to Joshy.
Where's the duck? Where's the other part? D. That bird. Where's the B?
Oh. Duck. D-U. That's not an O. D-U.
Put it down there.
C.
Okay. Down here.
What word did you make, Debra?
Bird.
How do you spell bird?
I made duck.
Great job.
Usually these hands were very big on me. Wow, you're just right.
They're growing and growing. We should find bug. Joshy, here's these. What word is it?
B-U-G. Bug.
Bug. You're so smart.
I put right here.
We're learning new words. I see some letters for pie.
She's making pie.
Debra, there's those. How do you spell pie, Joshy?
No, I spell pie. P-I-E. Pie.
Great job. Debra, what is that
kite.
Word?
Kite.
How do you spell kite? K-I-T-E. Now there are 4 pieces left. I wonder if those 4 pieces go together to make a word. What do you think? What word is that?
Let's
figure it out. Oh, you know what word it is? How do you spell boat?
B-A.
No,
B-O.
B-O-A-T. Boat. We did all the puzzles. We're going to have to read all the words and spell all the words. What do you think? Is that a great idea?
Sock, bus, key.
No. You have to say the letters too. Say sock, S-O-C-K.
Sock,
S-O-C-K.
Bus.
B-U.
No, I say it.
No, everybody's saying it all together. 1, 2, 3. Sock.
Sock.
S-O-C-K. Okay, bus, B-U-S.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Oh no, pie!
Pie.
Oh no. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
20!
Puzzle.
Let's read all the words. Sock. S O C K.
I say sock.
Bus.
B U S.
Key.
Key.
Okay.
My favorite one when we go to
one.
Bird.
Key.
How do you spell big bird?
Big bird is B I G B I R D. Pig. P-I-G. Esther.
Ring.
R. I. N. G.
Ring.
I was thinking when we're done, we should
not turn all
E.
And
okay.
Tree.
Cow. But I want to get a picture before you guys knock them all down. Cow. C-O-W.
Wow, Mommy. So many puzzles.
Frog.
Many more.
How do you spell frog? F-R-O-G. Frog. Cat.
C-A-T.
Cake. How do you spell cake, Deborah? Joshy, how do you spell car?
C-A-R, car.
Good job. Esther, how do you spell fox?
S-O-X.
F-O-X. Joshy, how do you spell dog?
D-O-G.
Dog.
Deborah, how do you spell bird?
We didn't do the cat here.
Feet?
No, I did it.
We did it.
I-R-D. Bird.
Esther, how do you spell duck?
D-U-C-K.
Good job. Joshy, how do you spell bug? Bug.
B-U-G. Bug.
Deborah, how do you spell shoe?
C.
No. Look at it.
C.
Nope.
C.
No C. That's an S. H.
O.
E. Very good. How about Esther? How do you spell pie?
No, I want to spell pie.
Oh, Joshy, how do you spell pie?
Oh no, the pie.
Joshy, how do you spell pie?
P. I. E.
Esther, how do you spell kite?
Mommy.
No, I spell kite.
Okay, Joshy, spell kite.
I-T-E. Kite.
How do you spell boat?
B-O-A-T.
You're just